Hello everyone and welcome back to another video. Today I'm doing another country streak. Off screen I did some practicing and I got a 24 streak off screen. I wish I had recorded it, but I didn't. Let's see if we can get there. It took me about an hour to get to that, so I can always start doing it and then save. Right, that looks like Asian. There's a Buddha over there, some sort of Sanskrit or something there. Scribbles, it looks Thai. It could be Pakistan though, or Indian, Sri Lankan. Basically, I could be anywhere, sort of like in Asia. I'm not that good at telling them apart. I know one's got straight lines at the top and one's got straight lines at the bottom, but I'm not sure which is which. So we're just gonna. Can I not get out of here? I want to leave. We'll set a flagpole. That to me looks like the Cambodian flag, but it's another flag that I can't tell. So, you don't want to see my emails. So, where is Cambodia? Yeah, look, that looks like a Cambodian. Can I get a closer image? Cambodia. Laos, Thailand, Malaysia. Now I'm gonna go for Cambodia. Yeah, correct answer. Thought so. Well, I thought it was correct because I guessed it. The sonar. Does this car have a blue bit? Looks like it. So, EU. I'm not good, but sonar sounds not German or French. So I don't think we're in those countries. There's a lot of accents here. And I like to think accents are more in the Eastern European countries, so like Romania, Serbia. Well, Serbia speaks Cyrillic, doesn't it? So not Serbia, but Romania, Lithuania, Czech, Poland. As I can't easily tell these countries apart, I'm looking for a domain name because or a flag. That's my easiest way to get these countries. And just try and remember for next time the language. That looks like it's a website right there. I can't quite read it. I think it's C said, which is Czech. Luckily, I can go closer to it. Yeah, C said, which is Czechia or Czech Republic. Where is it? Yeah, Czechia. There we go. C said, where am I? Well, they blurred out a building. That looks like some sort of prison. There's some signs over here. Road worker facing the right. So we're not in the UK because I believe the road traffic sign for the road worker faces the left in the UK. So I don't think we're in the UK. I feel like this is Europe though. It's got a European feel to it. This all looks Cyrillic to me. So Serbia or anywhere basically. We could be anywhere. It's got a like a Victorian feel to it though. Decent buildings look like Victorian. Yeah, Cyrillic. Right, I'm gonna return to start. I feel like going this way will be the sensible thing to do then. Right, just keep moving. Fifty meters, yeah. Right, so what do we know? We know they speak Cyrillic, which narrows it down quite significantly to a handful of countries. I can't quite see if there is blue on these number plates. I don't think there is, so I don't think we're actually part in the EU as such. Is Russia in the EU? Because if Russia's not in the EU, we could be in Russia. But if it is, we could be in Mongolia. Because I have had Mongolia several times in my time of playing Country Streaks. Yeah, I don't think there is any number, any blue badge on the number plates. So I don't actually think we are in thingy. EU. I recognize none of those town names, and if I did, yeah, I wouldn't know how to pronounce them or where they even were. That's a funny looking car. Looking up just in case there's a flag. What were we on? We're on two. There's a sort of like a military truck over there, which sort of strengthens my belief that this could be Russia, because from my limited knowledge, I feel like that's the sort of thing they would do, drive military trucks around. Gotta make them everyone feel like they're the best, country and all that. The motherland of Russia. Right, I'll give myself 3 more minutes. If I've not found anything, I'll guess Russia. Gonna turn around, go back the other way. So, how was everyone's Christmas if you've made it this far into the video? Comment down below. Let us know how your Christmas went, if you celebrate Christmas, and if you don't celebrate Christmas, let us just say how you are, how your holidays have been so far. That's in English. No, try and get more active. I'm gonna make a video probably next week that yeah, I'm gonna try and go to making at least one GeoGuessr video a week. But oh, at least one GeoGuessr country streaks a week, and possibly one off a GeoGuessr video, and possibly some office. I'm thinking about going back into doing some Minecraft Let's Play videos and stuff as well, because they're pretty fun to do, really, pretty easy to be honest, and I like doing them. And I actually can edit those. I don't know any editing software on the laptop, but on my phone I know how to edit. So yeah, I may do that. Don't know how I decided. Oh, we are in Russia. Dot are you? Thank you, Terra Genesis. All that, and I'm pretty sure this is Russia. It is. I thought it was Russia a long time ago. So Russia doesn't have EU number plates. Interesting. I'll take that in mind for next time. These vehicles may have EU number plates. Which way is a good way to go? Well, it looks like there's a sign over there. There is, and it's a website, but I can't quite see it. Schmeck it, Alice. Oh, stop. Right, I'm gonna go this way now then. So there is a website, I just couldn't see it because of how far away it was. This country seems to have a lot of privacy in what can be shown, what can't. Thank you. Balkan, lots of blurred out buildings and all that. Yeah, train crossing. Don't park your car on here. Obviously, you'll get hit. Do we see any trains? That right, EU. That's definitely an EU number plate, and that taxi has a yellow plate, but the rest of the cars are white plates. If I paid more attention to when I lived in the EU, that may be of some sort of significance. Maybe able to say where we are. I'm a lagging a bit. Bus. A bus going to Lauk somewhere. Yeah, I think a website is gonna have to be my best bet here. Dot LV, which is Latvia. Would have never guessed that. I think this is my first ever guess in Latvia. Yeah. That's the first time I've ever landed in Latvia. Without moving too much, I reckon Africa. Well, somewhere in Africa. They speak English here. Speak English. So, whereabouts would it be? Nigeria, Ghana, Senegal, South Africa. I don't think South Africa. It seems too rugged and rugged. Not built up enough, to be honest. Well, it's built up here, but piles of rubbish and that in the street. Bless them. In my opinion, don't think Ghana, because there's no tape on the roof rack, so we can rule out Ghana. So my two best guesses are Senegal or Nigeria. Now I'm trying to remember because I think Senegal speak French. And I think Nigeria speaks English. So my best bet is Nigeria here. I just go for it? No, I'll give myself some time to have a look around. Stars of Hollywood. We're nowhere near Hollywood, and if we are, then that's a that could help us. I guarantee that it's like part of the flag or something there, those stripes. Yeah, that sort of confirm the fact they're balancing stuff on their heads. That's like a very African thing. I would have never thought of any other country doing that, or any other continent, sorry. Country, Africa's a continent. Elephant, with the word elephant. So obviously a school. Let's see, every month. So sorry, don't mind me, just having a look. Yeah, I'm gonna go for my bet of Nigeria, which is here, because I think Senegal speak French. Yeah, Nigeria, so they do speak English. Right, yellow number plate. The boys for car light. The boys. The boy sounds very a very Australian thing, doesn't it? Oh no, I don't we may not be in Australia though. South Africa or Botswana, to be honest, could be where we are. I still not got an idea on how to use the sun to figure out if I'm in North or South Hemisphere. But I'm pretty sure this is the Southern Hemisphere. It's got more of a deserty feel. Full Gospel Church of God, and we're in Bond Free World Assembly. Big rocks. Anyone recognize those big rocks? Don't know the. It's a bit blurred there. I can't really see what it says. Golden arrow. Fair enough. Interesting. We'll have to see. I've just come up with another video idea, but I don't know if I should do it or not. I'll think about it. We'll see in the future. Yeah, they From that sign, they speak English. We're driving on the left-hand side of the road. These people are all sort of dark skinned, so, well, they're not too dark skinned, but they're dark skinned enough that they're not looking European. So I am thinking more Southern Hemisphere. However, they could quite easily be Mexican. We could quite easily be in Mexico. So I'm just trying to have a look at these prices. Can't quite see, but are they dollar signs? If they're dollar signs, I would strongly bet we are in Mexico or one of the Americas. I don't think they are. I don't think we are, though. We're gonna just keep going. Just keep going and we'll keep going. Well, there's some pretty tires. That's a pretty pink house there. In the middle of this brown area. Well, brownie red, orange. I don't know what color it is. It's a color. Little traffic things that I wouldn't associate with the Americas. So, yeah, I don't think we're in Americas. Yeah, we're in Bontevel. And to be honest, I think that seems to be ringing bells with me. Netreg Community Health Center. Netreg Bontevel. Well or fell? Does that sound Afrikaans? It could be like Africans, which sound is based up. It's a little bit like German, from my own personal knowledge. I think they sort of came from each other, same common ancestor language. But if that's the case, then I would say this is South Africa. It seems to be quite a I'd say quite a well-off area, but more well-off than the Nigeria around. More electricity and train tracks and actual roads. Some of these houses are looking pretty nice. Yeah, right. Oh, what's that? What's that? What's that? I haven't got a clue. But there is a big street sign up ahead of us. Modderdam Road, Valhalla Drive, Elsey's River, Epping 2. And we're on the M10. So now we're on the M10. Let's just bring that around to there. So when I open the map, I can actually have a look. So my initial guess was going to be South Africa, Is that where we were? Bloemfontein. The Brook, Petersburg, Cloughington. No. Botswana looking better. The A2. A14. A30. Eswatini. Oh, they've got emeralds. I don't want to click. I don't want to click in Eswatini. But they have got emeralds. Mozambique. I think there is Kenya on here as well, so I think I can get Kenya. But no emeralds. I'll check out Somalia. I don't think it's Somalia because we had none of that language. Namibia, maybe. No, bees. Right, we checked out Eswatini. Did we check out Lesotho? That's an A road. Zimbabwe, maybe. A11. Malawi. Malawi's got emeralds. Has it got an M10? I've got an old friend from Malawi. I have an old friend who's from Malawi. Oh, M10, M10, M10. So, Wani River. The fact there's rivers. Can I see be Malawi? Bantahuwel, Bantahuwel. Can I see a Bantahuwel anywhere? Because it looks quite like a quite a large area because it had buses and all that going through it. No, I can't. Mozambique, no. I haven't got a clue, so I think I'm just gonna have to go for Malawi. And if it's right, it's right. If it's wrong, it's wrong. It was South Africa. Interesting that. It was Cape Town. Oh, there are M roads, but only seeming to be down in the south. They don't seem to be anywhere else. Okay, I know for future now. I the thing is, I that's where we were. It was a district. That's quite annoying because I said that South Africa and it sounded Afrikaans and all that, which is quite annoying to be honest. Because I had it. If I had just gone for my gut instinct of South Africa, I would have had that. Oh, that's annoying that is. Well, anyway, thank you.